couple shots down the clutch, and they were able to capitalize.
John, was there anything specific? I mean, you guys played so well in the first half. I mean, I know there were some turnovers in the second half, the foul calls, missed shots. I mean, anything that they did, or was it just maybe you guys just not doing what you're supposed to do?
That was mainly on us. You know, we didn't execute like we wanted to down the stretch. You know, turning the ball over. You know, I think we only had 5 in the first half. I don't know how many we had in the second half. Myself included, turned the ball over a couple times and doing some key moments. And like I said, they capitalized.
Can you take me back to that technical and just what sort of precipitated that and then what you may have said that set them off?
Nothing. We've been bumping the cutter the whole game, especially on the roll. He leaned in with his shoulder. I took the contact and he caught a foul. And, you know, I was just trying to explain my case. And I guess I was a little too hostile. I apologize. To my teammates and the coaching staff, you know, they expect better from me. I'll be better.
How good was Florida's defense, Jeremy?
You know, like I said, Florida's a really good defensive team. You know, probably one of the top in the country. You know, and so are we. So, two good defensive teams, and you know, they won this one.
They certainly turned up the heat in the second half. Talk about their press and how that may have affected you guys out there.
I think It wasn't that effective in the first half, I don't think, but in the second half, they got a lot of good turnovers from us, and they were really good in transition.
Jeron, what do you think this says about this team with Selection Sunday coming up tomorrow and your hopes you're making the tournament?
You know, we're an NCAA team, you know, most definitely. You know, we just came up short. We came in this game expecting to win this game. You know, fans are buzz about it, but we just came up short.
Do you think what you did this season, what you did yesterday, and the way you played Florida today gives you a better sense of security for a bid tomorrow, an invitation tomorrow?
Right now, I mean, I really don't know. I don't know what all goes into that process of selecting a team. You know, it's in their hands, obviously.
Good luck. Thanks. Appreciate it.